Well, good afternoon, everyone. It's a great pleasure to welcome Foreign Minister Kasoulides here to the State Department. Familiar territory. The Foreign Minister is just recently on the job, but for the third time. I can't even begin to imagine. Great admiration. But we're so pleased to have you, and especially so pleased by the relationship between the United States and Cyprus. I think the bilateral relationship is stronger than it's ever been. We're seeing cooperation in a whole variety of areas, to include security, but also to include science and technology. It really runs the gamut. We remain resolutely in support of a bicommunal federation, and we will continue to work in that direction. I have to say we were pleased by the renewal of the mandate at the United Nations just a week ago. But we have a lot to talk about, and I think it's really a reflection of the fact that on so many different levels, this relationship has gotten broader, but also deeper, and it's wonderful to have you here this much.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. It is my intention to, during this meeting, to find and explore areas, where we can make the relationship even stronger and even deeper.
I welcome that. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.